Hey guys, it's Kent back with another reaction video. This is a PayPal request from Dave Smith. He wanted to see The Gas, which is actually Cena's first band, performing Player. And this is their official video. So it's going to be exciting to see Cena in a band-like setting. And, you know, not from her album. I guess I did see it already in a band-like setting, but this is another band-like setting, so let's just jump right in.
Thank you.
Oh man, this is exactly, to a T, the type of band I was hoping to see Cena involved with. This was awesome. I love to see some late 20s, early 30s rockers respecting Cena's talent and getting involved with her as quickly as possible. I think it's amazing. I think it's awesome. This had all the right feels of a rock song to me, including the video. I love the backlighting. It gave you the epic drama of what was about to occur. I felt like the song delivered. I just really enjoyed this video. It made me a super big fan of Gas. I think there's a couple more other songs on the list. If not, there should be. But I'm excited to check out more stuff by them and possibly even buy a few of their songs or maybe an album or something to support them, because I loved this. Anyway, if you liked it, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance, then head on over to MishaKent.com to submit your requests, upvote requests you would like to see. Check out Facebook, Patreon, PayPal. The 5,000 subscriber celebration is still rolling on. So for every $2 you donate, you get a video reaction of your choice bumped to the top of the list. No matter where it is on the list now, it will get reacted to during this celebration. And it looks like it just keeps rolling. Those requests keep going on. So now we're looking at 2 straight weeks of 5,000 subscriber celebration or something like that. But anyway, I'm super pumped. I'm loving doing these videos. And I'm seeing a lot of new stuff that I think would have taken me a while to see if I was just chipping away at the list. So thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you on the next reaction video.